Okay, so we're doing a percent mass, which that's going to be essentially the grams of our component that we're interested in over the total grams, and then it's a percent, so it's times 100. So our percent silver then is going to be, what do we have, 34.5 grams of silver, and then our total grams would be 34.5 plus the nickel, 72.3, and when we plug, oops, forgot, the times 100. Okay, and then when we plug that in, we get about 32.3%.